Last time on Skaboopy.
We gotta go, we gotta go.
Oh my fucking god. I just killed myself.
I killed myself.
Alright. This is.
I have more time.
You are literally so fucking. Why did
you can't
I see
say that?
That
word!
Why? Why did you just do that?
You can't say that word!
Why? Wait.
Me and my compatriots decided to hop on Fortnite after the newly added chapter. Unbeknownst to us, things have changed. On stage, please!
I'm helping.
Dude, this thing is overpowered. We were confused and new to the huge island, unable to get a victory royale.
He didn't last 10 seconds.
I need healing.
Fuck. Alright, no, we're doing one more.
Despite having another friend tag along for the journey, we still couldn't get the dub.
Wait, did you kill somebody?
Yes,
yeah.
I just said
this. Yeah.
There's somebody on me!
And so, we ended it there. But we didn't stop, truly. Continuing to play, actually winning some games.
This is them too. I see.
Yes!
Let's fucking go!
On three, one, two, three! Yeah!
Let's fucking go, Phantom.
Encountering an old enemy too.
Oh, nice.
Come on!
I don't know.
We pushed on through the days, heading to the hyperbolic time chamber and coming out stronger than ever before. My love was skyrocketing past what it once was. Will we get a Vic Royale today? Will another very good friend of mine join us for a full squad? Will me and my friend stop being so stupid?
You were supposed to... just hold, man. Know this.
Hold this dick. Alright, I don't want to hear
it.
Find out on today's Fortnite stream.
Will Omni-Man be there?
Yeah, Omni-Man, Invincible, and Adam Eve.
Why Adam Eve, bro?
He's fucking awesome.
Eve sucks, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
She's a woman.
Shut the fuck up.
She's a woman.
Shut up.
You should put Adam Alien. Not Adam. I don't know what his name is. The alien guy. They should put the alien guy.
What the fuck was that?
Alan, not Adam. What was what? What was what? What was what?
I can't.
Are you laughing?
Alright, I think we're good to talk now.
Yeah, dancing.
Great. This is great, guys. We're all here. This is Christmas.
All right.
Christmas time. Let me just...
I'm ready.
Hold on. Something happened. And I kind of need to...
What happened?
Something happened, but it's okay. Just remember... You guys remember the scripts I sent you, right? Right?
Yeah, there's no script.
Oh, my fucking God. It's okay. We'll just wing it.
You're just retarded.
Yeah,
dance.
I agree.
I'll be right back.
Dance.
Dance.
Dancing.
All right, it's okay. I just needed to like sign into something real quick on OBS, but just a little
strange. You got into your Coke stash.
For right now, you can't really hear the volume, but that's fine. Just give me just a second, I'll be fine.
Can you please hurry up?
Shut the fuck up.
I just want to play.
This is my stream. This is not your stream. You're not the one getting paid here.
I just want to play.
You know, this is child labor.
You are a child, and I'm using you.
No. Okay, don't take it out of context.
No, that was a joke, right?
Sure, it was a joke. You're already about to get canceled.
Okay, we're good. All right, we're good.
Two wins. He must be stopped.
Yeah, check that out.
Oh wait, let me change. Oh wow, look at you, two crowns. Wow.
Yeah. And I'm about to make that three this next game.
Wait a minute, is this not windowed? Fuck me. There you go. I think we're ready to start this stream. All right, guys. I don't wanna like make you like scared or anything, right? But we're gonna save Christmas.
Can we just save Christmas?
We're gonna save Christmas.
We're going to save Christmas. That's the plan, and that's what we're gonna do. And you guys just occupy yourselves while I make sure everything is fine.
Oh hey, Matthew.
Oh hey, man.
I really gotta stop alt tabbing. Excuse me.
What'd you get for Christmas? You got a extra large
crap.
Shampoo okay, bottle.
All right, here we are.
No.
How'd you guys like that little intro card that you guys watched, right? You guys watched it, right? You guys watched it?
Yeah.
By the way, I have no idea if the volume is good or not.
Yeah, I mean, why don't you watch your own stream?
Yeah, I really wish I could, but I kind of can't. Anyways,
did you try?
You know where we're going.
Oh, I think we know where we're going.
I think there's someone over there. Be careful.
Just gotta move my mic a little bit. Oh shit! I mean, oh shoot! I cannot legally curse on Christmas, by the way.
Why?
It's just,
why
just,
not?
I just can't.
It's just, why not?
I don't want to talk about it, but like, you know, it's Christmas.
It's already been more than a minute. You can curse.
No, I can't. I legally cannot curse, like, at all.
Why not?
Matthew curses all the time.
We don't need to talk about that here. That's a problem. That's an issue. And that's something we're going to get to later on. Okay?
So, like, your favorite Spider-Man is Tom Holland, right?
No. Why do you ask? Why do you ask?
It's just a question.
Sounded more like a statement.
Well, no, it's not. He's not my favorite Spider-Man. Okay?
Why?
He's just not.
What did he do?
Nothing. He did nothing wrong. It wasn't him. It wasn't his decision. Oh, Jesus Lord. Yo,
what wasn't?
God. Nothing. There's nothing going on.
What do you mean?
You guys are pre-pressing right now.
I'm just asking.
This is... We kind of need help.
We
don't need help.
You're the fuck.
Oops. Oh, Jesus. Oh god.
Peter coin.
Guys, I think I'm getting better. I was sick before, but I'm getting a lot better now.
Hold on.
Be quiet.
You can't tell me to be quiet on my own stream.
Sorry, man.
Open the frickin'
vault. I hear noises.
Open the vault. Open the vault. Open the vault. Open the vault.
Can you drop me some small bullets?
But how are your guys' Christmas goings, you know?
It's been going good. I was very happy to see the smiles on my family's faces from my gifts.
That's very
What was that? Oh, that was Mr. Onstage.
What
Bo.
About you, Onstage Bo? famous voice actor of Pac-Man?
You know, I got a couple good cool stuff. You know, I got a splitter.
A splitter?
Yeah.
What's that?
A sweater.
I don't know what that is.
But I think you know what a sweater is?
Oh, a sweater. I thought you said a splitter.
Hold on.
I'm a little slow. What kind of is it? An ugly sweater? What are we talking here?
It's a sweater, man.
A sweater. Did they make it out of love?
It wasn't made. Oh. It was made by the Chinese workers.
We don't need to bring that up. This is a family friendly stream. Even though we have a minor playing with us.
Who's the minor?
On stage.
He's not a minor.
What is he?
I'm a major.
You're a major?
I'm a lieutenant corporal. Hey, Matthew?
Yeah. No, he served in the military.
He did.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, you did. How did you survive?
I was part of the SCP commander ranks.
He was in the pack army.
Okay.
I don't even know what that means, and I don't like it.
Listen, Matthew. I'm sorry to tell you this, but the pack army isn't real. They're just the pack made army. Up.
Thought that was a real thing. It is real though, right?
You have pack knights.
Pack knights?
Yeah, back in the prehistoric times.
I accidentally
before guns. Which is knights.
Is this important lore to understand in future for future? The future?
Not really. It's just history, man, you know?
Well, I'm sorry to say I never heard about this. Like, at all. Like, at all.
I'm an expert in this type of field.
I'm bringing
guys, let's go kill some people.
In game, though, right? In the game?
I think.
What do you mean, you think?
Hey, Matthew.
Oh, hey, man.
Guys, we're not actually going to kill people, right?
But he's saying
we're gonna kill lots of people. Hold on.
But you know, like, right?
I think so.
God damn it, guys. Okay, we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. We're just chilling, you know.
This is canon, right?
I think this is canon.
Alright, let's go. Alright.
What the fuck are you playing?
See you guys later.
I gotta make sure this volume is good. That we're actually audible.
Hey, question, can you increase the volume on the songs you play?
I think so. I'm just gonna increase the volume a little bit.
You guys just casually jumped on that motorcycle that was mine and left me.
What about it?
I was looking in a car.
I'm driving. Because I'm afraid you guys are going to fucking mess around with the radio, and I'd rather not take any chances with the big cheese, you know? Oh shit.
With the big YouTube man?
Yeah. Listen now.
That was pretty cool.
One of my streams, remember, got like, I don't remember, but I'm not taking any chances. I'm not taking any chances.
Hey, man.
Oh, right, Matthew here.
Where is everyone?
I have no idea. We haven't seen anybody in this entire game in like a while.
They're still in prisons, apparently.
Remember, we're here to save Christmas, and by saving Christmas, we save Christmas by winning.
How many times are you going to win?
The more times we win, the more times Christmas just gets more saved.
The saving Christmas was a friend who made along the way.
I see someone over there.
Well, that's so stupid.
Someone's over there.
That's stupid, Matthew. Never talk again.
You know...
Yeah? Better think about what
you... Someday, something's gonna happen to you that happened to Tom Holland.
What do you...
Tom Holland?
Nothing happened to Tom Holland.
Wait, can you fact check this?
No, don't. No fact checking at all. Needed to happen. Needing to happen at all.
Was it important to the war? There's people by fencing fields, by the way.
Well, kill them. Are they like right to our right, or are they like...
I don't know, I saw them like 1,000 years ago.
Well, we can get the medal if you guys want.
Let's go.
Oops. Oh, they're killing him.
Oh, snap. Coin.
I think that's the storm that's killing him.
Oh, right. Do you think we can still somehow get it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Coin.
Alright, here we go. After this, hold on.
Oh,
Jesus. How did you go down?
I killed myself. Pick me up.
What?
Don't worry. Oh. I just made it faster. Don't worry, I have medkits, so.
Okay.
To the vault.
I have medkits.
I also got some, I got the coin for you, buddy.
Yeah.
The vault's down here, by the way.
I'm going.
Bro, it could have been here already.
Oh, I'm sorry, I went the long way.
Yeah, we know.
You guys are supposed to, like,
the fact that the vault itself is not in the storm, that's kind of funny.
This is the sign. We're here because the game needs us to be here. Wow. Thanks for taking my stuff, by the way. I really appreciate it.
You did not deserve it. You took
What the hell do you mean I don't deserve it? This is why we're in the storm.
Thanks for the heads up.
No problem, man. Look, I'm just looking out for you guys.
Crap, still no grapple hook.
Alright, let's go. Guys, I don't want to be a negative Nancy, but I think we're inside the storm.
There's clankers here. We want it.
Would maybe the storm was the friends we made along the way.
I'm gonna need you to shut up. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. I'm a little hostile right now. I should have done something with that. I'll take the car. You keep driving. I'm gonna save Chris. Do you need a pickup? I'm coming back. Oh shit. Get in.
Fights going on.
We're running out of fuel.
Oh, wow, look at that.
No. That helped. I'm lying, it didn't help at all. Ready?
Hey, look, he looks weak.
You look pretty strong. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
It's just overkill, man.
Thanks. I can keep those minis.
No, it's fine.
Alright.
There's a lot of people shooting here.
There's someone to our left with a coin.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of the coin, give me.
Oh, right.
In the... One street down here.
Oh. Jesus.
I'm gonna be just like Thanos and collect all coins.
How did I miss?
One guy here.
That's a bot. What?
116.
Do you see this chat? Nobody's watching, but do you see this chat? That's a bot. Do I even want to like shoot
this
guy?
It's lagging. The guy with the medallion's lagging.
I want to shoot that guy. This. Someone in front of us, by the way.
Behind that rock, I think.
I'm doing this stupid ass walking.
I see someone right here. It's like a bot, though. 290.
That is a bot. They won't notice you, man.
Yeah, I certainly.
Okay, let's go.
You should just kill that Christ. Person right there.
Why did you do that?
You gotta go, guys.
I'm kind of out in the open, there.
And there's like
two
bots.
People right there.
I'm okay.
Oh, cool. Oh, snap. Oh, no. Top of the mountain right there.
Get in the fucking... Where? Oh, there.
Snipe me.
Can you pinpoint it again?
They're on top of the mountain. What else more do you need to know?
Yeah, the guy with the medallions on us, apparently. Or is that the mountain?
I think he's behind us. Oh, jeez. Guys, I think the storm is coming.
What? Don't worry about it.
I'm kind of worrying about it.
I'm just gonna go under the bridge.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Should I come? Matthew, you distract them. I'm gonna help them out. Oh, fuck.
Well, I just got obliterated by a squad of all four of them and so on. Okay, here you go. Take my crown or whatever. Take the coins. Take the coins.
We'll take it. We'll
take the coins.
We'll take the coins.
Take the coins.
Peter coin. Gotta go now. Let's go.
If you want the shield.
I'll get the shield.
We gotta go like away from them. I see them. Do they see me? I think they see me because I'm wearing fucking bright red and blue. They see you.
Yes, they see me indeed. God, where are they shooting me from?
They hit you, oh my god, on stage. This is not good.
They have a bodyguard, and it's like... I don't know, I kind of got like four of them. Like, more than four.
Alright, return to the lobby.
Oh, he's back, I'll be right back.
Alright, yeah. I gotta make sure our volume is good. But how do you feel so far, Matthew?
I feel like you should have joined me when I pushed.
I made the educated decision to save my friend. Okay.
I feel like maybe
yeah, that's right. Stop yapping.
Shut up.
Okay, hold on. I gotta mute you guys. Okay, they're muted. Well, you can still hear me, but you're muted. I gotta make sure our volume is good. You know, the cool thing about YouTube is that you're able to rewind. Unlike Twitch, you can't rewind. If you want, you can go back, you know, you can, like, go back on the YouTube stream, Matthew. I think we sound okay. I would like a second opinion, though. You know? You can open it up on your phone or something.
I have it up on my phone, but I have my volume turned off.
No. Well, while we wait, I'm gonna talk to the audience that watches this afterwards. Because people like to watch when the stream is over most of the time. If you're
can you even hear me on it?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Like, all right.
Let me turn up the volume on my phone.
Ready up.
If you want, I can like up your volume a little bit more because I could do that on Discord.
Ready up.
No, that's good.
Ready up. Y'all?
Hey, how's
ready
it
up.
Going?
Ready up.
Ready up.
Oh, it's Black Spider-Man, Miles Morales.
This is true. He is black.
I hope the volume is good. And I'm not Miles Morales. I am Symbiotic Spider-Man, okay? Get it right.
It's Miles Morales.
Your mom's Morales. But how's it going, Bland Boy? We're here. Our fourth friend will join us.
You know, I am Miles Morales. I am racially the same as Miles Morales.
Yeah, he is black and Hispanic. I can confirm.
He is the whitest person you'll ever meet, though. But
look, it's him.
Light skin.
It's him.
Oh, god damn it. Why? Why does it keep appearing? Alright, I'm glad, Blam Boy. I just needed opinions. One second.
Does he want to be my friend?
But have, no, have not you. Been, buddy? Go away. I'm here with my friends. We're saving Christmas right now. Right. You know, the more wins we get, the more time to save Christmas.
So is this canon right here?
Yeah, this is canon.
For you guys, because I've never met this guy in my life.
No, you haven't met him yet. Yet.
To be popular. Where are we going, guys?
You know where we're going.
Something over there.
Oh, shoot.
Let's go. Land on Peter's house. Only Peter's house.
Loud and clear. This is like Navy SEALs.
Roger that.
Assassinate Peter Griffin.
Can't wait for them to add Lois Griffin.
I'm flying right next to Peter Griffin right now.
I see that.
I'm afraid.
Should be.
It's okay. We'll be fine. 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 Do you guys hear my mechanical keyboard?
I do not.
It is pretty funny to hear. But yeah, we're just here chilling, Bland Boy. You know? Spider-Man PS5, Warcrimes Edition. Yeah, this is actually a Spider-Man 2 footage. Right, guys? Multiplayer edition?
I think so. I see Peter. He's the second floor.
Throw it. Got them. Take him down. I'm coming. Oh,
yeah,
I'm coming.
You are. Oh, he's up here. Peter Griffin!
Jesus.
Another one.
I'm kind of looking out for the other players. I really
got one.
I'm coming. I got it.
Peter coin. Give me the Peter coin. Give me the Peter
coin. I'll give it to you afterwards. Let's go. There's no time.
It's mine.
I think I have pretty good weapons.
I just
killed this one dude. He had like all purple.
Come on. What? You got cold feet?
I get it, cause
I'm gonna give you cold feet. That was for.
Well, he ran past it. What do you want him to
do? Oh, I'll take the
chest.
I guess I'll take the medal. Yeah.
Nothing good.
Listen, on this stream, nothing boring is gonna happen. It's gonna be high action, high octane, saving Christmas. Okay, right, guys?
I think so.
It's just gonna be killing Peter Griffin.
Essentially, most of the time. And we're gonna get so many Vic Royales, you know. It's gonna be crazy.
I have to pick up my gun. There you go.
But yeah. So if you ever want to leave, go ahead.
I soloed the Peterverse.
You soloed nothing.
I soloed the Peterverse.
Oh shit.
Okay, well, I'm good. I'm stacked, basically.
I am not good yet.
I need my grapple claw.
Where's everyone else?
I don't know. Where was Peter's friends?
I don't know. But I found a blue chest.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nice.
You didn't see
that. There's a pump here. There's a blue.
Oh, I got a text. That must be from our main man himself.
Me?
No, not you.
Oh.
See, you may be the voice of Pac-Man, but you not that special.
Right here, am I special?
You're very special.
He's lying to you.
I am special.
Let me just confirm with our friend here so we can have an actual full squad. Gotcha.
So that way when we play other games and it's full squads, we just get annihilated.
Essentially, yes.
We'll be together. That's the most important part. It's the message
we send. This team on Namek, though? This team on Namek? Hell yeah. You got me? You got... that, I don't know who that is, but you got Raven here.
What?
Teen Titans.
We're not Teen Titans. Teen Titans are cool now, but you know. Guys, you think we could be Frieza?
Oh, guess what I found.
Somebody's approaching on a vehicle.
Thanks for,
Rather, no, I think they're driving away on a motorcycle.
I'm just not gonna bother anymore.
Listen.
Yeah?
Matthew has a mind of his own.
He has what?
A mind of his own.
That's true.
There's also a purple pump thing. Oh, I'm getting a lot of loot.
We are. Ooh, I don't think we're gonna lose this one, guys.
What do you think, Matthew? Are we gonna lose this one? Matthew, why do you not have any?
You do not have a single more portion of shield.
Yeah.
What is wrong with you?
I've been like this for a while. Oh, somebody didn't give me Peter coin, you know.
This is true.
You're the one who has it.
Literally everything that goes wrong is gonna be your fault.
Kill him.
I got him.
Matthew, where are you going? Kill him.
Matthew, please take the shield down here.
Oh, there's someone down here too.
Wait, what? Where? Oh, there.
Where's the key card?
Over here. And just saying, I think we could totally solo fucking Frieza, alright? I'm just saying that.
Why?
I'm just saying. That was my gun.
No, it's not.
Train's coming by. What's up for any sussies? Actually, I'm gonna hop on the train.
Okay.
I don't think anyone's been here.
Excuse me. I'm taking this. Never mind, I'm not taking it. That was so cool.
Grapple hook here.
Grapple hook. Grapple hook.
Hog.
There's a car over there.
Hog, you can have the gun. You can have the gun.
Oh, now you want to give me the gun. Oh.
Matthew, please get this grapple glove.
For the love of God, get the grapple blade. Matthew, we are nearing enemies. We need you to get over here right now.
Oh, this car has no fuel.
Oh my God.
Well.
Do you want to stop here? Fun.
Oh Matthew, shit. Please.
Oh no, the grapple blade is falling off. It fell off.
That's fine. The box is about open.
Oh shit. Just. Oh God. I'm not on the train anymore.
Oh wait, there's a lot of shields and a lot of health.
Well, I'm okay.
I'm off of it.
I guess I'll just bring this to you.
Don't worry, I'm on my way.
Okay. Trust me, this, like I said, this is gonna be high octane. All we had to do is follow the damn train.
Don't worry, I got a car now.
Stop acting like you know the way, like you know the rules. There are no rules. We're lost.
We're lost.
Kill him, Matthew. Never mind, just stand there.
Yeah, it's a bot.
I think that was a bot.
It was a bot. They were just staying crouched as I was going around them.
I know the rules, Matthew. Don't need to... I know the way to survive. You don't need to pester me.
Oh wait, the guy with the coins behind us.
Let's go kill him.
Let's go to him.
Let's do this.
I see him. He's in the middle. Get out, man.
I did not hit him. I repeat, I did not hit him.
It's all over.
Oh Jesus. Oh God. Oh.
He's taking the car and leaving.
Woo! I'm missing everything.
Pick me up.
The medallion.
Shh. They're coming. It's gonna be okay.
Jesus Christ.
Another one.
Where?
Down here.
Oh, gee.
They down there.
Reloading.
Hey, Ren, just give me up. Give me up. One of you, give me up.
Just watch me. Watch me on stage.
Watch out. I hear footsteps around.
For the love of goodness, gracious, holy. Drink the damn minis.
I'm gonna heal
minis.
Up with a medkit.
We got loot over here.
Hey, what's that gold over there?
Your mom.
Yeah, he's over here. Is a football player? I got him.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, there's a...
Where's coin?
I have it, Matthew.
See, now that wasn't that cool, guys.
Give me coin.
I don't have the coin. I don't have the coin.
You have the coin.
I do not have the coin.
Give me the Peter coin.
Oh, it's a storm.
Peter coin.
I don't have it.
Peter coin.
I just gave you the only Peter coin I had. But I think this one here.
No, you had Peter coin. One of us had Peter coin.
Listen, man, I'm telling you. I think you have an addiction. I think Peter you have a problem. Coin. Oh.
I have to beat Thanos.
Matthew, please.
This is a problem. This is an issue. You think you're Thanos, but you're just a real human being. You're thinking these things.
It's a hallucination.
I am inevitable.
You're hallucinating.
It's inevitable.
You're in a mental hospital.
He's battling Dr. Hymer. Once again. You can't keep doing this, Matthew. You
can't keep doing this. Oh god, people died here.
Oh no, that's the loot from the thing.
Excuse me.
Thanks. Oh, Matthew, jump off.
What the heck just happened?
It's okay, calm down. Get in the car.
Can we go up to the thing?
Yes, we'll go up to the thing. I wasn't even in the driver's seat.
Matthew's like TF2, like, scout, like, no walking animation. On my screen.
Show no fear.
You mean like T-pose?
I guess, yeah, A-pose.
Like, A-pose, I know what you mean.
Never back down, never surrender.
If you're still here, Blam Boy, we're gonna get this W, watch. What do you have to say to the audience, Matthew?
Stay hydrated.
But he's still A-posing for me, he's just...
You're gonna have to...
He's just sliding around.
I do not see what you see.
Matthew, do dance. Is he dancing?
He's just standing still.
Thank you, Matthew.
Thanks, Matthew. What can we ever do without you?
Nothing.
This is true.
Lock in. Alright, guys. I don't say this often, but I'm gonna need you guys to lock in.
You say that all the time.
I do not.
What you're saying is you're gonna have to need me to run in.
That is the opposite of what I'm telling you to do.
Do you guys have, like, a better sniper?
I do not.
Where's everyone else?
At your mom's house.
There's two of them are okay. Two of them are here. With medallions.
Where? Oh.
Well, I don't want
to. And we need to go.
Is there a sniper here?
Oh my god, like, half of them just died now.
What the hell happened? Who's killing these people?
Well, I need to be the one doing it. Let's go.
I died. Alright, we gotta go. Gotta catch up.
Sayonara, Matthew.
Guys,
take a long way.
I don't think. Oh, you see them?
Oh my god. There's a lot of them.
Are they fighting?
No, they just killed someone.
I don't want to go over there anymore.
Don't worry, they look weak.
They didn't see us, right?
I don't think so.
To the windmill. Matthew, oh, we gotta go before Matthew gets there. Matthew? I need you to hold on.
Oh, I see one of them.
Oh, Jesus! Oh!
Oh, hold on.
I knocked him on! Get it! It's the hot cat! It's the hot cat!
Who?
Revive. I'll let you know. He's on the doorway. He doesn't know. He's around the corner. Shoot! Come on! He's coming! No, Matthew. It's up to you, Matthew. Matthew. Whip him, good boy. No. Revive.
Coin.
Me.
Coin.
Revive me.
Coin.
Revive me.
Coin. 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 Coin.
I need revive. I need healing.
Four coins, one more to go.
All the way across the map, Matthew.
There's a reboot van. We gotta get there now.
I need
Where is it? Oh, I need to go.
No, you
I
don't.
Need to go.
I'm afraid.
I need to go.
Is there a thing here? Is there a grapple hook? Please. Oh, no.
I need healing.
Oh god,
only
I'm getting
I
shot.
Have one. You can get to the reboot van.
Goku Black.
I'll get to the reboot
oh,
van.
Oh shit, he's
don't
right
worry.
There.
I need healing. Wait. There's a reboot van right here.
Yeah, I'm going to go to it.
Can we make it? Will we die?
It's doing 2 damage right now.
Find out. Right now, right here, in this very exciting Christmas special. Oh, I accidentally. I do not have a mech kit, just to let you know.
I got one to give you.
You better give that to me right the heck now. Right now, please, oh, right now. Oh,
I'm
no.
gonna have no time to get any weapons.
You want me to drop you something? I can drop you something. Get here.
Actually, I have a hell of time. I'm like right here.
In a moment.
I need to get all my stuff that I lost here.
By the way, I got jumped by Golden Frieza.
Yeah, we're on the slow side.
Did you guys see that?
Storm.
I did not see that.
You got. Oh, here. Take these two. Big pot. Right here.
In the fish.
Also, you here, you can take this.
Thank you, Matthew. You're a very generous man.
Let's go!
Move out!
There's 8 more people, so we still have a big fight ahead of us.
I wish I had a grapple. I have a medkit to give you. You guys want to go up?
Do we have to?
We do need high ground, yeah.
We just stay here right now, actually.
Yeah, we can go up if we need to.
We could go up from here, actually, too. Oh, actually, no, we need to keep moving.
Just stay low. Stay frozen.
Except they see Matthew's exact location.
Oh, they do.
That is true. That is true. I have 4 coins on me. My position is kind of narrowed down very much right now.
You have the 4 stones.
People over there. Running. A person.
We're still moving. If you want to... Oh, how did you get up there? What?
Grapple hook. Oh, 2 people over there.
I see. Running around. There's one back there, too.
He's coming to you on stage. Go to the circle. Forget about them.
Go to the circle. Go to the circle, Matthew. Matthew, where are you going? Matthew?
Please go to the circle. We're going to win. We have to win this for Christmas.
Matthew, where are you going?
Woo!
Please.
Please. No.
Go.
They're 4 clankers.
Get the coins. Get the coins. He's trying to pick up the coins while he's on the ground. Kill him. Kill him right now.
In the bush. In the bush.
Where's...
In the bush.
Okay.
I was just shooting randomly. Oh, God.
Yeah, kill him. Yeah, yeah. Take those coins. They don't deserve it, bro.
Give me that. They're, like, right next to us.
His teammate's down here somewhere. They're down here somewhere.
There's four more people. Be careful.
Oh God!
All right, go up there. Oh, the coin.
Swing.
You have all 4 coins.
I think I don't know.
It's just one more person.
Do you have healing? Do you have healing?
No. I had to drop it for the grapple.
I don't know where the last one is, but I have hella coins.
Okay, all right.
Okay, take 2.
Give me that.
Ugh, this power.
It's overflowing!
It should have been me, not him.
I'm really low on medkits. Or, like, health.
I need to make sure we're still alive.
It's a 2v1.
I do not want to shoot myself. I alt-tabbed. Okay. It's a 2v1. Yeah, it is 2v1. Just gotta go to the circle, right?
I think...
I see them bush.
Oh, I saw him.
There we go. I'm going. This is for Gohan.
Yeah. You did it.
Yeah.
I did it. Yeah. The weekend. And Symbiote Spider-Man.
We did it, guys. We saved
Christmas.
Yeah,
technically, I won because you don't.
Happy ham day. Hope you eat plenty of ham. Hope you eat sausages. Plenty
you
of
guys, ham. You guys spiritually won in my place with
you
the coins
the
and the grapple hook.
We couldn't have done it without that.
Thank you very much. That happy ham
day. I mean, you guys did most of the work, anyways. To be honest,
that man come from
is that. Piccolo?
Who's that?
Is he in the Discord call?
He will be soon enough. But thank you, happy ham day, dude. Blam boy, we got that win for you. You, good sir, good viewer.
Who's that black guy in our lobby?
Shut the.
That's I don't even know what to say, to be honest.
I don't know what to say to you anymore, dude.
Something about Dragon Ball. Cucumber.
Bummer. Shocker. Dragon Balls. You know, I wish I had the Goku Black thing.
Oh, now skin. You do.
That would have been my main.
Well, now...
But you're Yamcha Black, bro.
Yeah, you're
Yamcha Black. That's not funny. That's just not funny.
You literally main Yamcha Black.
I main Goku Black. He's literally. I main him.
Mr. Piccolo! Mr. Piccolo!
Mr. Piccolo!
Is that the main man himself?
It's him. That man's. How do you do?
How do you do? Fellow person?
Fellow gamer?
Gamer?
Hello!
Hi!
Hello there!
Hello!
It's me, President Obama!
Obama!
Oh snap! Obama!
Obama, can I please have healthcare? Thank you, Obama.
I don't think that was a yes.
Please, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I will be back. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
The lady needs me real quick. She was cold.
No worries.
And something happened.
This is just a tease for later on in the stream, you know?
Yeah, in like 5 minutes from now.
In 5 minutes from now. Well.
The gamer gunk is back.
Alright, I'll be back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Check out these dance moves, bro. It's like the orange shirt kid. Remember the orange shirt kid?
Please put trios, please.
Please, for the love of God, put trios.
Remember the orange shirt kid? Remember him?
I just want trios.
I just want to play trios. Why am I not the party leader? I'm the one doing this whole Christmas saving. Okay.
You're not the leader.
Just because you're streaming doesn't mean that you're the leader.
You're just not the leader.
I think it technically means I am the leader.
Matthew's the leader, technically.
I could stream right now.
Oh, yeah.
Matthew's the glue to this whole group.
No, he's like the... the empty bottle of Emily's glue. That you can't.
Matthew's like a hot glue gun. Right.
I'm like the paper that's the fly trap paper.
Is that Cell?
Cell
and Goku.
Oh, he's gone.
I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, you can do it only to other people.
Darn it.
Not teammates.
Oh, is that Goku? Darn it.
Damn.
How do you do that?
What? Yeah.
Okay, so first you gotta be good at the game.
Yeah. Have you figured that out yet?
Oh, I don't got that down. It's Siri.
What?
From
the phone?
The Witcher crap.
Who's a witch?
Witcher.
Why you call me that?
I called her Siri from The Witcher.
I like the phone.
No, like, I'm pretty sure her... I mean, I don't know if that's how it's said, but it's spelled C-I-R-I.
I'm gonna kill you.
What? Well, how are you supposed to say it?
Listen, guys. My very astute viewer says, guys, place his hand on shoulder. We're all the leader here.
This is not true. Matthew's the leader.
We're all the leader.
I can't confirm Matthew is the leader.
No, you cannot. You can't just do that.
Matthew, can you confirm?
I am the oldest.
He is the oldest.
That.
Therefore, he has old man privileges.
You're not getting your Christmas bonus check.
What bonus? I mean, first of all, I am, you know.
It's just not
happening. He is. He is.
He's not. You're not him.
Listen, when you guys visit over the weekend, next week, this week, technically, I'm taking you guys to a restaurant place.
Are you going to pay for us?
Are you going to pay for us?
Yeah.
Well, man, I didn't know you got money like that. What restaurant is it?
Listen, I'd say, but you know, I'm not saying any places near me on stream, you know.
Yeah.
You can make up a name.
Like, okay, what food genre thing is it?
You can order a lot of stuff. You can get pizza, you can get burgers, you can get like nachos, you can get steak, you can get wings, all sorts of things like that.
Pretty cool.
So we can get pizza, right? Is there perhaps barbecue bacon burgers? Thanks, guys. I really needed that info.
Sorry, I'm kind of busy trying to kill Peter Griffin.
I threw that on you.
Woo!
Oh, he dropped.
Where's Peter Coin? I need Peter Coin.
Onstage has it.
I think Peter has it.
No, Onstage has it.
I do not have Peter.
How do you open the vault then? How did you open the vault?
I didn't.
How did you open the vault?
Yeah, what?
Take the stupid coin.
No grapple hook.
Close grapple hook. I need a better weapon. Oh, thanks, man.
No problem, man. Always looking for out for you, man.
Can you go at
it? You know, that is a lie.
Alright, people will come in.
Oh, we're not done yet. Oh, shit, they fucked me up. Help. Help.
Oh, we got Matthew. You need help right now.
Matthew, where are you? Matthew, it's up to you.
They're coming out.
Just return to the lobby.
You were supposed to stay and protect us.
Yeah, you were.
I don't know why you guys were still in the vault. Why were you still in the vault? There's no reason to still be in the vault.
I was not done upgrading my weapon yet.
Why would you even need to upgrade your weapon if you're just gonna pick up a stronger weapon when it's a higher rarity?
They rogdawed y'all. Listen, guys. We saved Christmas once, okay? We can do it a second time.
Matthew, you killed us. You got us killed. You knew we were supposed to stay together. Be in and out clean.
You're supposed to be our leader. And instead we got raw dogged.
What kind of leader just leaves us?
Yeah.
I mean, the leader is the one who leads, so you should be following.
We need communication, man.
This is not.
You knew we were upgrading. A good lead leads by
example. Is that
Shang-Chi?
No.
It's not my fault. I literally said people were coming. I heard them coming. You guys are still in the vault.
We're trapped inside, man.
I'm surprised like the pot shots I took with the shotgun did not hit him.
The grenade launcher does like very little damage.
It like hits their shield and their health. Like, I don't know. If you have the legendary one, the golden one, that's the one you want. Not the purple or blue.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
We all have choices, guys.
Hey, did you just push Goku?
Yeah, Raw vibe checked him.
Can't do
we're
that.
We're gonna die. Why did you joke so early?
Imagine trying to shoulder check like Goku, and then, like after. Your like entire thing is dislocated.
Yeah, that happens.
Yeah, that will happen. Yeah,
I think that happens to Matthew sometimes when he like, you know, bumps into like a post.
Yeah, that happens to you, right?
Matthew's low on milk and calcium, so his bones aren't all there. Right, Matthew? Can't see your bones, bro. Are you a boner?
No. I'm no such thing.
Guys, I'm landing low.
I figured you jumped like immediately.
I thought that was the right decision.
There are a lot of people in here.
and it was not the right decision at all.
Okay, I just want to let you know there's a lot of people in here. Be very wary.
Okay. It's okay, there's a launch pad up here. I know what I'm doing, guys.
Oh god.
We trained for this very exact day, right, guys?
I think, but are you dead?
I'm scared. I have no gun.
I'm gonna need you to just man up a little bit.
Oh shit, he's outside. Oh shit. They're like right behind me. Oh god, they're right behind me.
I think. You need a gun?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I got a gun. Matt, you want to come down here now? I want to come down here right now.
Woo!
Okay.
This is great.
Okay, I think
he's coming to finish me off. Oh, he's having a fight with somebody else. This is my time to escape. Hey, hold on. Hey there, buddy.
Let me know.
I managed to grab a gun before I got downed.
I have this shitty SMG. Oh, right there. Behind the bunker.
He is low, I think. Did you get knock him? Someone else.
Yep. I'm in the bunker. Oh, jeez, I got him. Thank you.
You guys did great. Now, where's Peter?
I don't know.
You tell us, Captain Obvious.
Found him. Oh no.
Oh no. We're at the table. You good, buddy? Oh, great. I kind of have to reload this low ass gun, so if you give me a minute. Oh, Jesus. Reload it.
Open the goddamn vault, please.
We need to go to the vault now.
Peter coin.
No, preferably.
You guys go, I'm gonna eat like food.
Matthew, hurry up.
Don't worry, we're not gonna be in the storm, bro.
That's the storm I'm worried about.
Why are all these games that have been like super high octane?
No!
Hey guys, what does gas mean?
You know, like...
What?
You know, gas.
Gas?
Yeah, gas.
You might kill people with that one.
I don't think Matthew knows what I'm talking
about. Who wants a crappy mythic shotgun?
I do not want that shit. Get that away from my sight.
Well, like, Soldier 76.
You know, if only you could modify it to make it have a faster,
Or maybe not a scope at all, you know?
A faster... Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Alright, we're good.
Move out. Matthew?
What?
I thought I heard somebody getting shot.
Matthew, here's some heals. Matthew?
Ooh, I don't want that.
Heals, Matthew.
Thank you.
According to Urban Dictionary, gas refers to good ass shit. Huh. Where you know?
I don't think that's true.
Well, Matthew sounds excited by the definition.
Gasp.
I see what you did there.
What'd you find, boy?
I found a grappling hook.
Okay.
What else could it have been, you know? So, I guess I could say this stream is pretty gas, right?
What?
I'm just trying to be a hip with the kids.
Why do you want to talk to kids?
No, I mean with the younger audience.
Oh.
Why are you trying to be with the kids?
I'm saying for the kids.
Wait, who's with the kids?
Nobody's with kids.
Why are you doing things for kids?
Because they deserve happiness. They, you know, I want to relate to the kids.
Is that like the Michael Jackson saying?
No, Michael Jackson not saying any of that.
Why is Matthew laughing though?
I think this is funny. This isn't a joke.
Yeah.
You're a joke.
Why would you say that?
It's very mean. That was uncalled for.
It was.
I'm lagging.
Good.
Okay, no, that was a glitch happening for whatever reason.
Listen, you know I didn't mean it, right?
Over and out. Everything here is clear.
There's nothing interesting.
The moon is out. The feeling's gone.
Ooh, grab a glove.
Do-do-do. Christmas music, wonderful Christmas time.
Christmas time.
Do you see the guy over there?
Why are you guys so far away from me?
Why are you so far from us?
Why did you both say that?
What did you shoot at?
Nothing.
They don't listen to me. They don't listen to me at all.
Shut up. Get pranked.
There's a coin. Scrub.
That's it. I'm cutting your Christmas.
Way over here. Okay, I'm going way over here across the map. There's a coin over there.
God. Matthew, this is also
unattended.
Matthew, wait. At least go by a car.
Yeah, at least, like, wait up for us, please.
Listen, taking roads will be too slow. The storm's coming. I gotta get over there and to the coin before the circle starts closing.
What about us, your friends?
Matthew's already got the coin. It's gone.
Oh, yeah.
The next one is...
They won't.
My reckless.
We're your friends, Matthew. You gotta wait up for us.
Alright.
You know, knock I can use up. Some shockwave grenades too, you know, right?
I just went so far.
I'm just gonna, you know, get this someone... catch right here.
Okay.
Okay.
Cash.
But there might be AI near me.
You'll be fine, they're just bots.
I hope so. You kind of just, you flew over that person, and I had to like.
Oh, I think there's people right here. I think.
Yep.
Spider-Man has to come in and save the day again, huh? Guys.
I got one. One right here.
Oh, I don't even know what's happening right now.
The other one's by the car.
It's Spider-Man. The Raimi Spider-Man soundtrack starts playing.
You're welcome.
Oh, damn.
Something is glitching with my controls, so it's not like locking me onto people.
It's not my fault.
I don't know. Fortnite is glitchy sometimes.
Hmm. Did you see there's people here?
Killed them already.
Oh. So you guys, you guys didn't need me at all?
Guess not.
Where were you, bro? We needed you.
I came to help.
We were in a dire time. Okay, that I'm lagging. That's why. Why am I lagging?
Maybe you shouldn't lag. He's the Lotus version. Do not.
What does that mean?
Don't worry about it. As long as you guys don't know, we're fine. Get in the fucking car.
We gotta go to the coin locations.
I'll take you to the coin locations.
We gotta lavish lair. The Oscar coin is lost.
What?
They're taking all the Infinity
Stones. This has ruined my mood.
One coin's here, the other one coin's here, one other coin here. We have the one.
You know, I think when freaking Josh joins us in squads, each one of us goes to a different coin location. We have to recover the coins, and then we have to bring them together, and then collect the last coin.
Matthew?
Yeah.
That is the most stupidest idea I've ever heard.
It's pretty smart.
Let's do it.
No.
Oh, I don't care what you say, we're doing it.
We're not doing that.
He's the leader.
I'm the leader.
He is the leader.
Stay in the car. Maybe I am the lowest person, because I'm about to call these guys slurs.
Excuse me? why is the tree just knocking down?
Why are the trees going down?
I'm scared.
Oh, get in the car! Get in the car!
We're being shot! Oh.
Why did you guys not get in the car? Go on, Siege.
Oh, we're going on, Matthew. I don't know about you.
Yeah, we're going up.
Well, I just killed, like, two people with the gravel blade, you know.
Good job, Matthew. I'm proud
of you. Stop saying slurs challenge. Yeah, with this group, it's pretty hard, let me tell you.
What?
You heard me.
It'll be pretty nice if you guys just help me collect a flag.
You know, that would be nice, wouldn't it? Except I don't know how to get up there.
Oh, you guys are up there.
Yes, we've been up here.
I don't even know that's why the trees are disappearing. This was spawning.
Yes. Did not notice the big ass island above you.
No.
Thank you, Matthew.
I kind of tunnel vision.
He's such a creature, Matthew.
Yeah, he tunnel visions a lot.
Good excuse.
I love Christmas presents. Open it up. Take that. Thank you for everything.
No problem, man.
We're always watching your back.
Who wants an AR?
I need a better sniper if you guys see one.
Ask who wants the AR. You take everything.
Don't want the AR, Matthew.
Yeah, I don't know what to get.
Three medallions are in there.
I'm gonna get this.
Three medallions are over there.
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Cell's right here.
Cell? We can't fight him. Why are you trying to fight him? Matthew? Oh god, we gotta go.
Oh, he's like laggy. Okay. Operation Go Help, Matthew. And he's being
killed. He's being completely fucked, and that was the worst mistake you ever made in your entire life.
Okay, save me. Save me.
Yeah,
save me.
I'm going.
Revive Matthew, revive Matthew.
Save me.
I own that one house.
Save me. I got obliterated, man.
We saw.
It's okay, I will rise again.
We gotta hide somewhere.
At least I took down Harley Quinn.
We gotta hide somewhere.
I took down Harley Quinn.
We go top of the mountain again.
Get in the bush here. No? Where are we going?
Going up here.
I'll meet you up there.
Well, he's getting shot by a turret.
Alright. Alright, round two, let's go back in.
Round two.
One.
Wait, no, I'm here!
Jesus Christ, he's gonna shoot him.
We're not dead yet.
Oh, okay.
Oh, crown.
Oh, we're still
can you invite me from in-game? Can you invite me from in-game?
We're kinda busy.
Oh, okay. I got so.
We're fighting Cell. Reloading.
Coin.
Oh, ow. He's so low.
We got one guy right here. He's hit pretty hard.
Thank you, Matthew.
There's another team. There's another team. I don't know where. There's another team, dog.
AR. Thanks.
This submachine gun sucks balls, dude.
How do I equip the load?
How do you keep equip the what?
How do I equip a load?
A load? You keep cutting out for me.
Equipped a load out. Oh, never mind. I got it.
Yeah. Sorry.
Alright. I got a medallion.
Alright. Don't worry, Mr.
Possible.
We'll do this. We'll finish this game for you, buddy.
Okay.
Hey, the other medallion is not collected yet. Passed it.
There it is.
There's like four more people left.
Right there.
Right here.
Do you feel the power?
I am very powerful. Got three medallions. Four medallions.
The last one's like gone, Matthew. It's in Lavish Lair.
Yeah, you can't get the entire
thing. I have to get it.
Please.
I have to.
I want to see Christmas again.
Alright, so you guys kill the remaining like four people and I'll go all the way to the Lavish Lair and grab
Jesus
the coin.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, we do have to follow the storm out of the way.
Yeah.
Ew.
I just don't know where they are.
By the way, that's our good friend Joshua. If you can hear some people back in the background.
But yeah. Quite honest.
That was Mr. Piccolo. He's back. We're gonna have a full squad after this one. And then we'll really save Christmas now. Right, guys?
I think so. I don't know where the other guys are, though. It's a 3v3.
Get over here. Oh, Weekender.
It's a 3v3.
Whoa! That was a good one.
Oh, sorry. Did you want that?
Oh, understandable.
You didn't ask. I didn't know, man.
Understandable.
Nope, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Understandable.
No, there's somebody down here. Okay.
There's the remaining three people.
I have so many, so much ammo.
We have to do.
How long have we been?
I am maxed out on ammo. I can't pick up any.
Yeah, me too. How long have we been going for?
I got me a man.
Do you see them, Matthew?
I don't see them specifically. I'm pointing out that location that's a possible.
You gotta get to the circle, by the way.
Yeah, we do.
Oh.
Move out.
The shooting. 195.
Oh, they're probably fighting one person.
Should we interrupt them?
Yes, this is them.
Yeah. It's three versus probably Discord.
I can't see. Jesus Christ. Okay, we gotta go.
Let's go!
Something, I think.
Literally two more.
Oh,
Rich, yeah. Rick!
We did it.
We saved Christmas for the second time. We turned to the lobby. See, compare this stream to the fucking last Fortnite stream, and we've gone way better.
It's because you guys have me with you, you know.
Delusion is back.
You're pretty strong.
We invited you, Big Papa. Piccolo.
You know Hatsune Miku?
Sure, man.
I love Hatsune Miku.
That's wonderful, man.
Hatsune Miku?
Hold on.
Hatsune Miku. I thought I'd never see you again. Yeah.
Bro, I love Hatsune Miku, bro. World is mine.
After you took the kids.
What? I thought that was Mr. Scoopy here.
But if you're wondering why we're so high leveled, we used a glitch, which is what I wanted to say earlier before I forgot.
Oh, I got skins.
Yeah, you're a hacker.
I got
hacker,
a brown bro. Lego man. Hacker. And a white Sweet. Lego person. Or no, they're not Lego.
Let me turn up on a little bit.
He's like in the background. That's how he sounds right now. Like he's like across the room. He's not even talking.
Hello.
He's not even directly. He wasn't even directly talking into his mic.
I was talking to his dick.
Whoa,
buddy. Watch your tone. So is this
next week?
Is this a squad?
Next Saturday, are you guys coming in the morning or later on?
Maybe come all over your face.
No.
Yeah.
You didn't need to say that.
But yeah, sorry. You know I needed to say that.
You didn't need to say it.
It's time to go.
I really
back
didn't.
To my...
I just thought it was funny.
My viewer said nice, so I mean you did something good, I guess.
All right, I'm gonna take off the mask. I'm just a little boy. Yeah,
oh.
That's right.
That's he right. wants to be hip with you.
What? I'm putting the mask back on. It's over. Not
don't
even
need a suit anymore.
That's what Dream did.
Did he?
Dream. Sing it, Matthew.
Sing it.
I don't know the song lyrics.
You're embarrassing.
You know, we're probably gonna go in the morning, which would make a lot more sense.
Yes, I would love to go in the morning.
All right, so then here's what I'm thinking. In the morning, when you guys get here in Waffle House, right? Otherwise, later on, I'm taking you guys someplace. I'm taking you guys to a restaurant, place or whatever.
A restaurant. Matthew's taking us to
a restaurant.
Yeah, it's Spider-Man 2099.
It's Spider-Man 2099.
Spider-Man 2099.
Miguel.
Miles.
I need healing.
Take
I need down. Healing.
There.
I need healing.
Miles would technically be the Spider-Man in 2099, right?
That's what? True. Alright. We all land in different
I mean,
spots.
Aging isn't that bad.
What?
He's
we
like
what?
Fucking 70 or something.
Alright. Yeah, we all go. Yeah, I'm going to Lavish Lair for this Oscar coin, alright?
I'm going to
go for Peter
going
coin.
For this Oscar
now.
Coin.
Yeah, it would have made sense if I would have care. I just realized.
Yeah. All right, I'm going over here to get the railway.
So where am I going?
I'm going
I don't know.
Glaciers.
This is all sudden.
I don't know where I'm
another
going.
Coin.
Pick a place
just
where there's
a coin.
Just
go for another coin. You see a coin on the map, you have to go for it.
Go to Fencing Fields.
Where?
Fencing Fields.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's all the way across the... Fuck. Okay, I'm going.
This was Matthew's idea, not mine, by the way. So if you want to blame somebody, blame him.
But Matthew has a cool idea, though.
It's stupid.
It's cool. Do you think it's cool?
It is very cool.
That's what I said.
I hope this idea works. I really do.
Oh lord.
So far, I don't know. I don't know how to feel. There might be people here, and I don't know what to do.
Ooh, I got a present. Where is he?
Alright guys, going for my coin. I repeat, going for
I'm
my
looking.
Coin. Over and out.
Jeez. The songs are so dramatic.
Cause I guess we're doing this now.
I forgot swimming is back.
What a feature.
Bless you.
What a feature. Yeah, DJ Khaled.
We the best music.
Oh, jeez.
They ain't believing us.
Juice WRLD, dude.
DJ Khaled.
I don't know if I should use a shotgun. I guess I'll use a shotgun. Where is she?
Yeah, I'm killing a lot of guards.
Found her.
I do not know where my guy is.
I got the Oscar coin.
thinking, I think.
Jesus Christ! If you guys could see my stream right now.
What happened?
I'm doing okay.
But I didn't answer my question.
I gotta think of that.
People are now coming. I need to get out of here.
I'm getting out of here. Where do we meet
the
up?
The vault matters very little to me.
Yeah, we need to go. I don't fuck
somewhere well. In the middle.
I found him.
I'm gonna go help you out, on Siege.
No.
No?
I took my first victim's life. Levels.
Okay.
Oh god, he just blew away his own army, man. I got it.
No, I need the clankers just please. Where's the car? Where is the car? I need a vehicle.
So how many of us got a coin so far?
I got a coin.
All this right. is Josh.
You good, Josh? You know, I know we have to fight our own battles and everything, but I wouldn't mind helping out, Josh. I think he's dead.
Let me see who's closest to me. Currently, you, Skaboopy.
That's me, the one and only Skaboopy. Oh, I forgot to do my catchphrase, fuck.
I just hired somebody for me.
Want me to pick you up?
I got a car.
On the vault.
you didn't see that. Nobody saw that.
Your stream probably did.
No, nobody saw that.
What? Yo.
Joshua is dead. Go to Joshua. Go. Turn off the radio.
Where's? I'm trying to.
I was gonna say press R, but you're on PS. He's over here. He is dead. Joshua, we're coming. I know you're muted, but we're coming.
Oh my god, bro.
You okay?
These new fucking controls are garbage, dude. I can't fucking play like this, bro.
Don't worry. We'll come save you.
I'm over here pressing buttons. I don't know. And then when I start pressing the right button, it doesn't fucking work.
Did you press the hexagon button?
What hexagon?
The hexagon button. No.
He's the hexagon button. What are you talking about?
He's literally messing with you.
No, I am not messing with you, good sir. There's a hexagon button. And why did you leave me in the fucking car? Button. And my game crashed.
Good.
Your game crashed.
My game.
That's what you get. Press that fucking hexagon button, bitch.
He just DDoSed you.
Well, this is a good time for
hexagon
my
hexagon button.
Technical difficulties.
Yeah, banner, slide, template.
Where is
he? He's just underwater. Look at that.
You know what he needs to do? He needs to give me my coin.
I was simply just joshing around, Joshua.
Yeah, right.
Where? Oh, you went to go Peter coin. Alright.
Did you get my coin, Matthew?
It didn't show you despawn. You're currently sitting underwater for us in a car. So your coin is currently unattainable.
Great. I like how nobody saw on the stream, but like it popped up Fortnite has crashed in like a little window, which is great. Well, this gives me some ample time to be right back, I guess. So you guys can keep playing. I'm gonna mute you guys, and then I'll be right back, because I gotta go to the bathroom and get some water, okay? Does that sound good? Sound good?
Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do, man.
Right, check out this beer. Yo, Epic Games fix your shit. Exactly.
He's like, this was not my fault. This was Epic Games' fault. Anyways. Check out this cool BRB screen that I've never fucking used in my entire life. But, yeah, enjoy. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back.
No, I didn't get your card. I got Joshua's card, and you can't hear them.
Hold on. Jesus.
More like two.
Gotta turn that down a little bit. Alright. I'm going to mute you guys in 3, 2, 1, and you guys are muted.
Wow, so he didn't even hear.
I was afraid.
Oh shit, I didn't know I could take my own shield out. I was saying Matthew killed like 3 people.
That's just great.
And then died.
Oh.
Oh, god damn, everyone's coming here.
I was going to suicide bomb.
I just went to GTA 5 and just drove around in first person. Like however long that took. Next time I'll be sure to like put music behind it.
Wait, is that your fucking like your like, you know, your not your one of your fucking templates, like your thing, your slides?
My what?
One of your slides.
My slides, like
where you put something up when you disappear or whatever.
Yeah.
Hey.
That's exactly what I did.
Why am I fucking... Yeah. Stop fucking flinching, dumbass.
Careful what you're saying, buddy. Please. Careful. Be careful. Well, I'm a little intermission. Yeah, it was a little intermission. Yeah, intermission. That's what he means by that.
Damn, they want me.
Yeah, intermission. I'm not enabling voice chat. Excuse me. I want to go grab some water because I'm currently sick right now.
but you know, I'm fine.
Did you see this?
Christmas gift.
Yeah, I do.
This is the most stupidest
thing. We've got 40 seconds to get Matthew. I'm just letting you know.
There's no way I'm getting Matthew.
Ooh.
Oh, then that's my job? Fuck! You know, fuck this stupid
what?
Car.
Jesus Christ. They I have to want get Matthew. Me.
So I still have no idea if he walks or if he floats. I came across Frieza earlier, Josh. He was golden, and I
where, made where did you come from? What? I didn't even see you go up the stairs.
That looks pretty cool, though. Frieza.
You can revive me at the truck next to you.
I didn't even see him go up the stairs. What?
How many people was it?
It was all three of them.
Well, so far we have managed to lose all the coins. We have Dallas out here. We'll go get your card.
Oh, you know what I can do? I can.
I got it.
So why you guys do that?
Reboot me.
I'm gonna do something cool. Coolio. Audio. You won't be able to get a game. You can still hear me and them. But I'm gonna do something cool. Browser. Display capture. What is it? What is it called? I wanna like add some music in the background during the BRB sections. Because, you know. I have those. Are you guys holding up? He's taking his clock out.
It's like we're swapping in and out who's playing because Joshua was dead when you disconnected. Then I revived Joshua. I died. Then it was Joshua and Oscar. Now Oscar's dead and I'm revived. So now we have to get Oscar charged to revive him.
How do you just flip the script?
No, he pretty much said it. He said
I revived you.
You know what?
Oh, Matthew yeah, you did revive me. Yeah, you're right.
Could do that.
Come on, Matthew, you taking credit? Your little Joe Biden brain can't handle him.
What the fuck? What?
Your little Joe Biden
brain. Oh, wow. The van's right there, too.
They left the coin.
Why did you say that?
They must be confident.
There's two coins here.
Yeah, I think both of them were mine. Just revive me. Oh, wow. Why did you take all my weapons? I'm gonna have nothing now.
I'm gonna...
Just revive me. I'll get you a weapon. What weapon do you want?
Never
mind.
Please revive me.
I didn't realize it was right here.
Is there anything I could do while you guys wait?
You could be quiet.
Pop on this.
you could can be spectate quiet. Us.
They're sniping.
Oh, I can spectate you guys, right. Fuck, how do I do that?
You just press triangle.
Shut up.
Oh shit, there's
multiple. Here.
Watch game. I forgot to do that.
You can take that SMG
ammo,
if you want.
Matthew.
I was gonna do rocket racing.
Guys, we have to go.
Yes, we do.
We are currently gonna watch this game.
I just killed myself.
Get on, Matthew.
He did a tactical roll.
Get up!
As well, you guys know, I have little to no ammo.
I have little to no ammo. I just got revived, to be honest.
Jesus, what the hell happened while I was on?
I mean, you disconnected mid ride to revive Joshua, but you know.
Mm-hmm.
Then things happened. You know, there's still three of us in the end currently, so I think all in
bro,
all, we're
they're
doing
still
pretty
shooting
well.
At me.
I think you just jinxed them, Matthew.
They are still shooting at me.
Oh, this is Peter House.
They're driving away.
Oh my god, he fucking sniped me.
I'm gonna pick you up. Peter coin?
No, it's not the time.
Peter never died.
He's dying in the storm.
I'm gonna go down and then you can pick me up.
I forgot, what? Joshua. What? Can Piccolo transform?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Nope, now revive him.
Pick me up and go!
No, I'm about to die.
I'm gonna come.
Stop crawling away.
I died.
Just revive him. Stop. There's a vending machine near here with medkits.
Hey, you should get the vending machine first.
Where? You just leave him?
It's down there.
Oh, God.
Down in the where? Middle. In the middle, down in the middle. Where Matthew is, I think.
Does a Peter coin revive me?
2 coins no. Down.
I'm dead too.
Oh no.
But there's a room in there. If you buy the med kits and revive both of us right there as well.
What the fuck?
Pick up his card. The storm went okay, back. The storm is retreating.
The storm is retreating. Why? Go reboot him.
Because they're really near you. Go here. Over there's the med kits.
What, at the 60 at that?
Yeah.
Yeah, down pretty there. Sure.
Just go quick, they're right behind you.
Yeah, I know. Do you want me to run into the storm?
That's
right. Yeah, you'll be fine. Okay, not going to do that.
Return to lobby.
Now he's jump off the fucking cliff.
That's suicide. That's kind of funny.
Oh, let's try that again.
Do I jump? Yeah, you'll be fine.
Oh.
I don't think nobody told him to jump, Peter. He kind of just
did it. No, it was Oscar told him to jump.
Oh, shit.
I didn't expect the fall to be that
great. Yeah, as soon as I saw that fall, I'm like, oh, he's dead.
Yeah, at least he didn't die from
don't
this
time. Don't worry. Don't worry, Piccolo can regenerate his life.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. It was for the content. It was for the bit. Remember? Bro, let the demons in his head win.
Right. Demon King Piccolo.
Thanks,
bro.
Guys. Thanks. I appreciate it.
You told me to hurry up, so I didn't even bother.
I just fucking jumped for it.
You just went for the win, man.
All right, I call Glacier.
Go for the Oscar one.
Okay.
It's in Lavish Lair. Yeah, that one.
I'm going for Lavish Lair.
I'm going for Reckless Railways.
Alright. I'll go for Peter Coin.
Give me a hug. I need this. I need a hug.
So Joshua please. Can get Grand Glacier or the gold area that people are probably going to drop up to a lot.
Somebody. Wait, so where do you want me to go?
Somebody, please.
Yeah, you can pick between the. I can't even see the name of it.
Somebody.
Okay, let me zoom in.
Somebody.
The Ritzy Rivera. Rivera. Yes. Or Ritzy. Oh. Or Grand. Ritzy or Grand.
Did you just on my hands?
Oh, fuck. Alright, guys, get ready.
Because we're each gonna try grabbing a different coin and then bring the coins together, and then someone will have the last coin. And the last coin, we can just gang up
I
on them.
I feel like I'm gonna do it first. I just have a strong
Why
feeling.
Are we still doing this idea?
Because it works.
Because it's fun.
And it's fun.
Okay.
Don't go against what the leader says.
I'm the leader here. What are you talking about?
Matthew's the leader. You know this.
You know, I'm not Symbiote Spider-Man anymore. I'm not mad. I'm just, you know... I have a clear head.
So many people are going to Peter's house too.
Why did you go to Peter's house? That was all places.
Because Peter coin, bro. Don't worry, I'll survive. I'm a warrior.
He's a sane warrior.
I have the collective medallion, so this is pretty fitting. Do it for your sane pride and your people. Alright, mission. Save Christmas and get the medallion to power. But, oh, Joshua, better. We're saving Christmas. We each
Battle Royale one. Just wanted you to know that. That's the theme.
Hey, I gotta go kill myself, I guess, now.
What? Why?
The tiger.
Oh.
Right. The tiger poster.
Can't believe you're a furry.
I wouldn't say furry. I would say, Chad.
No.
Oh my god, they're doing a good amount of damage to me. Okay, I killed them. Or myself.
I will say though, there are some hot furries. Just saying. I gotta appease every single crowd. No. Let's do this.
What the heck?
Well,
over to Matthew.
I don't think this idea is working out as smoothly as we thought.
I feel like I just got lax Twitch because I was about to kill somebody, and then suddenly, as I'm shooting them and everything, it shows them running still like on my model, and then suddenly I'm downed.
I'm gonna die.
Do please die. Reload the fucking gun.
Do not die. I'm gonna die.
Oh, mother of Lord and Mary Joseph.
No, actually, no, I won't. I actually just killed all three of them. They seemed like real players. The way they were moving, they tried to run away from me and hide and then shoot at me.
I got the coin.
Now you gotta get out of there, meet and group up with somebody.
Wow, I only took like two shots there, I think. Wait, where's Matthew's card?
I'm not going to the vault.
It's at Peter House.
Where the fuck is Peter House?
Over here.
Well, I'll go get it.
Yeah, I'm good here.
I got 200 seconds.
I'm good here.
Okay, so you and Oscar should meet up since you're the closest.
Let's all go.
Be warned.
Grand Glaciers, I guess.
Be warned, there should be still a lot of people there at the mansion.
We should all go together.
No, just go to Grand Glacier.
Who's close to me?
Oscar and you are close together.
Let's go.
There's a river that he can take, and that, or that you could take, that takes you guys together.
I'm coming to you, buddy.
No, I'm scouting.
I gotta take the roads. It's faster.
Just ran over a chicken.
I see you. You're over the hill.
Nope.
We gotta get Matthew's car before it runs out, by the way. So we're kind of running out of time.
I'm going to get it right now.
Get in, we gotta go!
Go where?
Joshua, he might die to a lot of people.
Ooh, I just got a better weapon.
Well, they're probably running out of the storm now since,
storm's coming.
Oh no, they're still in the storm area. They're sticking around. The Peter coin circle.
I'm coming. I have the coin, you have the Oscar coin.
You should get out the car now. You can just run in there and get it. Oh, they're around you. Yep, they're right there. They're gonna try coming from behind you and getting you. Oh wait,
no,
I think they're leaving.
Please.
Yeah, they're leaving.
I think they took my car.
Get it.
Yeah, they're leaving.
They might have took my car.
What did you say, Onstage?
I said hurry up.
Grab my card, get medkits from the vending machine.
Wait, we
to your right.
No.
What?
Well, not yeah.
We can just revive him right here.
Oh yeah, we can.
Oh true. Yeah, you guys could, but Ooh.
Ebola.
Are you sick as well?
No, I'm not. If you guys revive me yet, I'm going to the Grand Glacier to try again.
Well, we run out of gas on
some. Well, they left some good shit in the basement. It's a fresh corpse.
There's
a bike here, right?
Hey, Matthew here.
I'm going to Grand Glacier.
God damn it.
They took my fucking car.
Here, take that.
They took my fucking arms. I think they took my car.
Okay, so who has the medallion? There's one medallion left also in Fencing Fields.
Oh, I think they did, yeah.
This is like doing the Easter egg for fucking Black Ops Zombies.
Except we had a lot more fun.
That would be.
Oh, well, I think this is fun. This is cool.
Oh, yeah, we could totally play Black Ops Zombies more properly, because remember the last stream? The audio was super delayed, and it was super fucked. But I figured that out now.
We could also probably play in Matthew's house.
Oh, yeah. I told Matthew when we first talked on his PS5, like how it felt to not hear his PS4 become a fucking jet engine. It was cathartic, right?
Well,
Matthew?
I'm dead, so.
Oh shoot.
Goodbye.
A soul for a soul. Where is he?
In the storm.
Where are you?
Wait, there's a metal there.
Well, we gotta get him first.
Yeah, we'll get him. Oh, stupid radio.
Well, you guys go grab him. I'm gonna go to the glacier to collect this coin.
I think it's better for him in a car, not a bike. Don't you think?
The guys within the medallion, they're also in the storm.
We could take him out. Hopefully.
I forget they can see me as well.
People are still fighting here at Grand Glacier. That's fun.
Oh my god, they're right in front of me. Oh my, what the fuck? Oh my god, yeah, Jesus Christ. They're right next to me. And I flipped the car. But I'm okay now. I think they're trying to chase me. I'll try not to waste the boost. Are you in the tunnel?
No.
Okay.
But I'm at the end of it. Or near it.
Go, go, go. Matthew, do you think you're nearby a reboot van?
I am by one, yeah.
Get in, we gotta go. Oh, that's a good shotgun, actually. Hold
on. The thing is, there's people here.
Go. Oh, I do not trust you driving.
I need you to shut the fuck up right now.
Okay, Rams, please, just take this seriously.
I'm very low.
I have only one med kit. Oh shit, we need to get this metal though. Fuck. I'm using it. No wait, you use it, you're low. Okay, what do we do?
Will, we gotta go to one of the reboot vans. They're fighting over there, so... I don't see him, though.
He's behind that bush. He's not in the bush, he's just behind it.
Well, I think they killed the guy with the medallion.
Yeah. There's a car here.
I see him.
Shit, they took it.
He's right here. Down the road.
Oh my god, I fucked his ass up. I should have took the car. I'm going out of the circle, dude. Good luck.
Okay, I found a car anyways.
Does anyone have ammo?
Go.
Go.
I'm reviving you. I'm reviving you, Joshua.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Get out.
Move, move.
Here.
I'm good. I'm dropping a SMG with small bullets for you.
Thank you.
And some a shield pop.
Do we hide? Where do we go?
I'm just hiding, man. What is this? What?
We were Thank you for Oscar. Saving me earlier.
Still, we got it, pal.
No, we need to get this coin.
Get this coin. Get this bread.
The guy with the cone is like right next to us.
The guy
over
with the
now.
Who? Should be above somewhere.
Ooh.
Is it on the floor somewhere?
I got shot.
Take that.
I'm using a shield. They might be coming to us, dude. I can't hear though. My volume is pretty low.
Okay. I can't tell where it is.
We should just run.
We have to run now. They're coming right to us, dude.
Is it down lower?
Go.
Someone's right here, too. Someone's right here.
Hopefully it's a bot.
And it's not a bot. I don't think so.
Yep, it was down.
Not about.
I got stuck!
Oh, damn it.
What is that?
Can confirm it was not a bot.
This is a stupid idea.
They're both dead now.
God damn, they lost.
What was that you? What were you shooting at? What's happening?
I didn't shoot anything.
That was him. That was them. Oh.
Yeah, they fucking died.
Hey, here's an idea. What if we all go together and drive around the map collecting each coin as a group?
But it's much cooler if we do it by ourselves.
We literally got fucked and raw dogged by ourselves multiple times. And I just got sent a tombstone emoji, so thanks.
You kind of deserved it. Okay, let me situate my stuff.
Christmas.
I'm gonna go get the stuff.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna join you. But before that, do you have an inventory space for you real quick? Because I want to give you these shockwave grenades, if so.
This is shell life, Brad. Well.
Can you just throw them to me?
How do I do that again? L1? L2?
It's L2. You aim it and you throw it.
Alright, hold on.
I'll go
I need to get to you first. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop them to you once I get to you.
No. If I had known you were gonna be Pickle, I would have put you in the thumbnail and not Drift.
I'll switch to the floor.
Didn't you say you were thinking about doing Piccolo, but then you decided to go with the other skin?
Yeah, because I thought, well, I see him wear that more often. I'm like, oh, okay.
Somebody tried to shoot.
I should have asked. Get in the car.
Yeah, I'm gonna get in the car.
What are you doing?
I have a med kit on me. I don't know if we'll pick up any more on our way over there.
Bless you.
What'd you get for Christmas, Matthew?
What did I get for Christmas?
Yeah.
I got a Fortnite mini fridge.
A Fortnite mini fridge?
Yeah, Fortnite mini fridge. Real quick. I got a $25 PSN card and some Swedish fish.
Candy. Oh, shitty titty. I forgot.
Oh, and you're dead.
Oh, wow. Peter Griffin.
We just did the obvious.
Like, if we were only a spawn, we'd do it.
And they're actually sweating up to be shooting at you. You feel like going after you in the storm.
Yeah, because you have the coin, right? Well, now they all have the coins, so, well. you want to revive us?
People just keep taking our hard work.
Do you want to revive us?
Yeah, you should probably,
Three better.
Yeah, he can revive you. No, I think it's about to start doing 2 damage.
2 more is better than 1. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it is doing 2 damage. And my body's starting to hurt.
Oh, they just revived someone.
From the sickness. Imprisoning me. All that I see.
Absolute horror. I cannot live. I cannot die. Trap the mice.
Anything?
With all this stuff.
No. You just gotta go for it, man.
Oh, shit.
She uses shockwave grenades to get to the reboot.
What the fuck are these weapons?
What the fuck, bro? I haven't seen half these shit.
No, he's gonna pick up yours on the way. So we can all at least be alive.
Don't question his methods.
Do not question his methods.
But he had nothing.
I did not have any heals.
No.
I didn't have much. I was just gonna go grab you guys' card.
Go by the gas station if you fucking want, or go back.
There's
to
a reboot.
Real.
Very close by.
I'm trying to think if I should take the shockwave grenades or the fucking thing.
Shockwave grenades.
Imagine they're here waiting for me.
You gotta do it now. Hurry. Hurry.
I'm so scared.
Funny how when we meet up now, we all have no coin.
Oh, the guy with 4 coins just died. The guy with 4 coins just died.
Oh my god, yeah. Well, he's about to get all the coins. We're fighting Thanos right now.
Get it.
I'm gonna get
it. No, that was supposed to be me. It was supposed to be me.
Oh, too bad.
I'm going over there. I'm going over there.
Please, for the love of God, do not go over there.
I'm going to get weapons.
Yeah, I want to go get weapons.
I just watched someone fall to their knees in a Walmart.
Please.
I just fell to my knees in Walmart.
I just came.
I just watched somebody fall to their. Wow, 165 in Fortnite. Fucking hell.
Hey, Matthew.
Those gas prices. Is it worth fighting, Matthew?
Their aim is horrible. They just had a better gun.
I wonder why.
Alright, help. What you don't need to be cautious. They're low HP.
Is it one person or is it multiple?
Wait for me.
It's one person.
Okay, then say that.
Okay, well, it seems like there's 2 people actually. I see them.
He's right there. See, look, he's not even great.
Oh my god, this gun is so weird.
Oh god, that's 2 people. Recoil. Shockwave out.
Fuck, I just fucking hit the wall.
You know, you didn't give that call out clear enough. Maybe you shouldn't have left.
I see. Why did you shockwave out, Joshua?
Well, shockwave out while I'm killing them, dickhead? I had a grenade launcher.
There's 3
they had
of
shields. What do
there's
you want
3
me to
of
do?
Them. I'm like, we can't fight.
Yeah, there's 3.
Why are you always so fast
to
flee?
Because
why are
I
you always so fast
to
flee, Vidal?
I'm so scared. I'm sorry.
Was that a henchman? Is that why I got fucked?
I think so.
Why do they both have shields?
I don't know. That's why I was using my grenade launcher.
Like,
sad.
Was it just them two?
No game moments.
I don't know.
You just lost to Thanos.
Okay.
Daredevil.
That was 3 of them. I literally just like headshot 3 people.
I used the grenade launcher on the guy with the shield.
Oh, hey guys. Oh.
Alright. Let's do this. Okay. How about we all go together as a group and like we do a tour around the entire map to get each coin, right? I feel like that's a better idea instead of being by yourselves and dying constantly. Guys?
What?
Oh man. They aren't saying anything. I can't agree.
Yeah, I can't.
I think. Yeah, no, we're done going individually to the places, even if it is, like, one of the best ideas ever conceived.
I agree.
how about we start always at Peter Griffin's, right? And then we make our way.
No.
Well,
no.
Where should we start then?
I think we should start at Grand Glacier.
Grand Glacier.
It's you.
Remember, it's a Christmas stream, so we have to go to the snow area.
Why is he doing that?
I don't know. I don't know what I think sometimes. Okay, this time I will not be a pussy and run away, even though I thought that was the best idea at the time.
I guess he dropped here.
Oh wow.
Oh shit.
It's like Destiny.
It is like Destiny. What the fuck just happened? What the hell was that?
Goal is what?
Well, you can see it later on the stream.
I think I'm watching your screen.
Are you?
I have the stream on, but like, I'm not paying it in no mind.
It's okay. You know, maybe we should hit that like button, right? Maybe you guys should hit that like button, you know. Because you guys like my stuff, right? Right?
I mean, I like my own
gameplay.
Sorry,
pal. My like list for my music, and I'll be damned if I switch accounts just to like your fucking... I'm joking. If you really want me to, I will.
It's a joke, it's okay.
I wasn't going to anyways.
Oh, okay. I'm glad you guys are looking out for me.
I always watch your videos.
Yeah, you do. You're my biggest fan.
I still can't get over that fucking edging of time.
It's Joker from Persona.
The best title in the world.
Did he just heal?
Hey, that's one down.
Alright. On to the next.
What was that?
I don't know.
That was me.
I opened the vault, because I need ammo.
Oh yeah, please, can we open the vault? Ow. Presents.
Darn it, that's not how we get down. How do we get down?
Boogie bomb, usually.
How do we get down?
It's like outside somewhere.
Like, I thought you were talking about as like a quote, like that's how we get down. I thought that's what you were talking about.
Oh, like Lucio.
Like,
how do we get down?
Yeah, like that.
Oh, right.
Not so, like, oh, how do we get down from here?
I thought you were
saying that as like a form of speech. Yeah, that's how we get down.
That's how we get down. That's his catchphrase. That's Matthew catchphrase.
He's like, how do we get down?
It's like, how do we have sex?
I'm not too sure about that.
I found how we get down.
Where do we get down? Oh, I found it.
It involves something with the penis.
I found how we got down.
Oscar gets blue chest.
Because he's
this
blue.
This is true. I'm keeping it real. I do not know how you guys got down there.
Whoa, they are shooting at me.
Did I just see the grapple hook?
If you give me that shield, I'll give you
come
it.
Come here. Bitch.
Thanks, man.
Who's the next one?
The other kid there.
How did you guys get down there? Oh my god, I went the wrong way.
Oh, I missed.
I don't really like that.
Headshot. Where are you?
Oh. Yeah.
You better not steal my kills.
I was using them as
target practice. Matthew, you're a real character. You know that?
How so?
You just stole all my ammo.
Oh, you what ammo you want? What you
heavy?
Yeah, because
I was shooting them the whole time.
Alright, what other ammo you want?
That's it.
Cause I don't really need ammo like that because I'm using
this
most
time. Give me heavy.
I already gave him all my heavy.
Well, what does this gun have?
Give
it's
me
a
heavy.
Purple gun.
Hey,
give me
that's
heavy.
All I have.
I gave
you
him all my heavy.
Okay, give me medium.
Oh my god, you want everything,
it's a purple
do you?
Gun with no attachments.
What the whole world?
Oh, never mind.
Oh my, okay, you're not getting this. You're not getting that. You said never mind.
Matthew, give me heavy. I mean, give me medium.
I don't have any heavy. I already gave all my heavy.
No, you didn't. You only gave me heavy.
That's all you're getting. Do you need more, actually?
No.
Okay.
Alright, let's go kill some other people.
Oh yeah, we gotta go to the other emeralds.
I hear something south.
Over there.
To yeah, someone was shooting me.
Why did I say emeralds? Ooh, somebody kind of questioned me on that one.
Oh, if anybody wants it, shockwave grenades right here.
Oh, I'll take it.
I have one idea on my mind for Saturday.
Lavish lair.
For when we go, I have one idea on my mind. We could do the Oscar. We could do the Arizona taste test.
Well, that is true. I do love tasting the state of Arizona.
Uh-oh.
Thanks.
I did not mean for that to happen.
Yeah, but now look who was suffering.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to cheat.
Is that like a Overwatch quote?
I don't mean to do the GTA 5 thing where I drive forward and you try to get in.
No.
Ramatra.
Ramatra, I get it.
Guys, there's like a metal right there.
Menendez.
Matthew, come over here.
Over here, Matthew. There's a metal.
What?
Metal.
I was going to Lavish Lair for the other one.
Lavish Lair is so fucking far. We're like near this one.
Did nobody hear my quote?
No.
Talk about Raul Menendez.
Save Matthew.
It's good we would stop the guy to say, well,
Jacob Bob Cornelius.
Ops in the same place. Oh fuck, well.
Well, look who it we have.
So what if I am that type of guy, huh?
You have ops.
I have ops? Everybody loves me.
Black Ops?
That's my favorite game.
We'll leave it at that.
Oh, favorite Call of Duty.
Favorite Call of Duty.
Honestly,
least favorite.
What do we
culture.
Do with him? Wait.
Talking about the gun community.
Wait, hold him there.
Hold him there. Oh, there's somebody right here. I just sniped him. He's right here. How do you guys know?
Oh shit.
Oh my god. You just publicly executed him.
That was so perfect on my.
I sniped him in his back. I shot on his back.
Holy shit.
I think he railed me from behind.
So much shit is happening.
This is Fortnite.
I threw a guy at someone else and they died. That was pretty awesome.
Oh my goodness, imagine getting an achievement for that. Where is he? I've been looking the whole time. There's nobody else there. Oh.
I killed the person. Grab their coin. I'm grabbing the coin.
Do you guys need help?
No.
Who wants a gun? It's an SMG.
I'm keeping the shield. Like Captain America.
Open the thing.
Who wants the SMG?
Open the vault. Yeah.
No one, Matthew. Just open the goddamn vault.
Who wants a fucking
I'm taking
mini,
that SMG.
Like... Open the vault.
I'm
the
taking
vault.
That SMG.
Open the vault.
How do you get down there?
You're the one who has a coin. You have the coin.
It just showed a straight line arrow. It doesn't give a direct path.
Figure it out, Matthew.
We found the vault.
What is that? Is something burning above us?
Don't worry about it. So we have two coins. Somebody has
Hey, Joshua.
It's legendary sniper here if someone wants.
No.
Hey, Joshua here.
What's up?
Joshua. You want this AR?
Hell yeah.
Is it a legendary sniper if someone wants?
Golly. Ooh. I don't need it.
Crap, Lavish Lair has been engulfed. Oh, somebody from Lavish Lair has the coin.
Yeah,
coming,
that's what I was saying.
Around
they
here.
Have the coin.
So we have two coins right now, right?
Yeah.
Someone took the PETA coin.
One's all here. Right. One. So two, three, four. Where's the fifth one?
You know, Vidal, because you're the most scared of us. Here, carry both coins. Oh, no, I'm not that. Both coins since you're the most scared.
Shut the fuck up. I'm not gonna be scared anymore. This is my character development.
Because you know I'm gonna be rushing in. I don't want to die and lose both coins.
You always die. Matthew, so with the big, that's big, big fair.
Matthew, either he goes in and dies and lose both coins, or he goes in it and dies, dies with both balls. The
They're meeting us this way.
With both balls.
This is like Infinity War when they came to attack of Wakanda, and we're here to defend this line.
I get it, cause Ibambe. Right?
Yeah, I guess. Oh, they're meeting up over there. Yeah, Spider-Man rode in on a motorcycle in Infinity War. Do you need to be picked
you
up?
You guys forget the fucking guy behind?
I remembered. It's green, like you.
Thanks. What'd you call me?
What? I didn't know. What? I didn't. What?
It's okay, man. I'm just pulling your.
Chain. He's powering up.
Yanking your chain.
We meet them here.
They're at the reels, ruined reels right now. Both teams are about at the ruined reels. Peter Coin just died.
Ibambe.
They took it.
Let's go top of this one over here. Or hill.
Oh shit.
So literally all the rest of the coins is in the ruined reel. And they're fighting right now, so this is a perfect chance for us to get the drop on them.
You're supposed to jump.
Alright, let's go guys. Now or never.
Yeah, they're fighting right now, so it's best the third party.
Now or never.
Flankers.
Go, go, go.
You see them?
Is this the epic finale?
Over here, over here. Pumping.
Man.
One of them is in the car right here.
Fuck.
I got one.
I'll get the coin.
I got the coin ready.
Okay. Give me that crown. Wait, do you want the crown?
I don't care.
Right here on me. I got him.
Knocked the pot. Get the pot.
I found him.
He's over here. Over there.
Why can't I not hear my gun?
He's low.
Oh shit, I got him. I'm gonna die.
Get out of the storm. No! I got you. Get the medkit!
No, it takes a second of you!
I got the Peter coin.
I did it!
You did it, dude. Wait, did somebody still stay
I have
here?
A purple SMG if anybody wants.
Above you, Matthew! It's Deadpool!
Another one coming. Oh, that's awesome.
But he's behind the box.
Ow!
Oh, God.
Did you throw
that
thing
in
my back?
I threw it on your back and it
you
killed
just...
me.
come here.
This is a vending machine. Go to it once we're done.
Yeah, help me revive him.
Okay.
I don't know who I'm reviving.
That's me.
Should I take that gun? Do you guys want that gun?
I'm not taking it.
I'll take it.
Oh, did I not finish the medkit?
Matthew's right. Down.
They're over here.
Matthew's
right
down.
Here.
How many?
I just got the one.
Oh.
Come over here and help me revive Matthew.
I got your gravel blade for you.
Thank you.
I'll use it in good hands.
Wait, do we have all the coins? I have three.
I have two.
That's hey, all of them.
Just take one.
Oh, Oscar.
Wait, give me the last coin.
Where the fuck is the coin?
I want to hold all of them just to know what it feels like to be Thanos. Give me the thing.
That's a car!
Yeah, I thought that was one of you.
I can feel the power.
He's getting to the other car.
There's
guns Matthew,
and shit over here.
Your shield.
Oh, snap.
Oh, I'm gonna die, by the way.
Yeah, we should go.
Make it.
What was the gun?
There's a lot of them.
Here it is.
Did you want me to wait, Matthew?
Oh yeah, I got it. I'm going to a circle.
It's fine. I'm good.
Me, Josh.
I'm good.
Go, 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 go. Come. That's not how it works. That's not the old grappler.
It's fine. It's fine.
You already used three.
I'm good.
Just making sure we're still good. Sorry.
What are you doing?
I alt-tab.
Oh.
Yeah. And I had to click. Yeah, that was my fault.
Oh, fuck. Why do I have a grappling hook?
Use it.
I need heals.
When did I pick up a grappling hook?
Do you want it?
It works, but I don't remember picking it up.
Anyone has heals? Anyone has heals?
No, I have shields. Two big
buffs. Oh, 2 HP.
Fucking.
2 HP, and I'm out of the storm.
I have 4.
Good job.
I don't know about this one, guys.
I just want to say my precise location is known.
The train.
The train can have healing.
Our next option. You have no other choice.
Get on it. CG, get on the train.
I looted it already. We just can't get the chest.
We just gotta get
the last thing. It's last resort.
This train is going to storm. Guys?
Yeah, we won't make it in time, I think. No.
Alright, look. Each of you take a coin.
I'll take the Valerie. No, there's only 4 of us, you did.
Alright, then I'll hold 2.
Yeah.
Come on.
Get out.
No, I was going to
move, bitch!
Jesus Christ.
Man, sad.
What are we gonna do? We're so low.
No, okay. Hey guys, we unlocked it.
We can go to this house over here, I guess.
yeah, to the house.
Probably gonna be people there, but hey, it's better than being nothing.
Go.
Good job, fellas.
I feel really open.
There's people here.
Oh no.
It's LeBron James.
They see us coming.
It's funny because that comment could be real. It's LeBron James.
That is not LeBron James. That is just a random black man.
A CVS heals, though.
He said LeBron.
He had a banana.
Why? What's
just
wrong with you?
A random black guy.
What is
med
wrong
kit?
With you?
There's bandages right here.
I'm healing right now.
It's LeBron James.
Wait, there's more people.
Oh, I'm getting shot.
Bandages.
Fuck.
Take their healing if they have any.
Take their soul.
Fetch me their souls.
Bitch. Oh, I got a key card.
Oh, protect Matthew.
What?
I got a key card.
Who did that?
Let's go to the vault.
Alright, let's go.
Matthew, no.
I'm not.
That's a bad Matthew.
Go, the storm.
I'm just looking around. So this is it, huh?
Hopefully he heals. Medkit there, medkit here.
Oh yeah.
So we're good again.
No.
Here, Matthew. Here, take all the medallions.
Here, I got a medkit.
You deserve it.
I got a medkit.
Hold the power.
How many do you have, Matthew?
The power was in.
4.
You need the last one.
Here. I don't have it.
Last medallion.
There it is. The Oscar medallion.
I can feel the power. I can feel the power.
He's just more gay.
The power within. The power within.
Show me, Matthew.
Is this what's attainable with that power?
Damn, bro.
I'm sticking with the
the auto. I don't know. Should I switch to the purple pump?
Purple pump.
I hear other people here.
Oh god, no time.
Why did you guys leave the basement?
Because storm's about to close in.
Yeah.
Where are they?
God. Who's this one guy? He oh my god, grapple? Thank you.
We have to go. He we have to go.
Me. We gotta go now.
Oh, there's three. There's two people actually. We got this. Yeah, we got this.
On top, of the hill.
Oh shit. You okay? Jesus, thought you would have lost health.
See, I would rush that, but I'm actually gonna wait, especially if I have every coin.
Yeah, you have every single coin.
Alright, now I'm no longer waiting.
I sniped one.
We go.
Move.
Okay, they're in the bush.
No, he's not.
Yeah, there's two of them.
There's two of them.
Right there,
Matthew.
I heard wrestling in the bush.
It's a white guy and a girl. I don't know, like a white outfit or something.
Knocked one.
We did it.
There you go.
Let's fucking go.
Five coins.
Darn it.
That should be an achievement.
Yeah, that's five coins.
Five coins.
Oh, and a win.
We did it.
We literally can't do any better than this. This is literally peak.
Pretty much.
We did it, guys. We beat Fortnite.
We beat Fortnite, the game.
We literally beat Fortnite.
We did beat
Fortnite. That's the biggest save Christmas you can do. Squad, all five tokens win.
Yeah, exactly. And we got it on stream.
We did it, guys.
So, do you guys want to end it there? Because my voice is...
Sure. It's like 11:16.
Yeah, I wanna end it there. I wanna keep it like nice and short, but not too short, you know.
Yeah,
this is a good amount.
Yeah, it's 2 hours. The stream went on for like 2 hours, anyways.
All right, before we head out, return to the lobby, Josh. I want you to be here. There you go. All right, before we head out, any last words, people?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's dream.
What?
What about you, Matthew?
I ain't got nothing to say.
And you, Josh? Wonderful insight.
Hold on, what?
Piccolo silence.
Do you have anything to say?
Is this a joke? I don't know.
No, we're about the end of the stream.
Yeah. It was fun.
Oh what's with that rat?
God damn it, the rat is back.
The rat is back. Stitches.
Not again. The fuck?
Alright.
Oh snap, he's wearing his weighted clothing.
He's wearing his weighted clothing. Alright. I'm not gonna drag this out any longer. Yeah, thank you for anybody who watches. Thank you, Blamboy. Watch the entire stream. Thank you. And yeah, I'll see you later. This is Kaboopy, don't want to lose Kaboopy. Yeah. Fuck you guys.
Looking for new adventure. Peace out.